Turns out Mark was pranking us, and he was the one dropping bottles this whole time.
I've got a remote control here, but no one suspects it. I can pull my sleeping bag, and I can start launching glass bottles from the roof, freak everyone out.
Oh my gosh. I thought I could trust you.
Boom.
Now that Mark's not pranking me, we re-rigged his contraption.